Africa is varied, wondrous landscape. Trees, rivers, grasslands, hills. It all seems endless, eternal. And Africa is also varied, wondrous wildlife. The lion with its mane. The zebra with its stripes. The leopard with its spots. The giraffe with its neck and mottled skin. The elephant with its trunk and its tusks. But this Africa may not survive the dominance of another varied, wondrous species of wildlife, humans.